Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to My Career Mode on WWE 2K15 with John Wilson. I'm going to actually go into this thing, and we're going to do some training with the one Bad News Barrett, because I have said I wanted to do that for a while now, and I'm going to go ahead and do it. So yes, I would like to... Oh, I don't want to equip this moveset, but I do want to learn his moves. Okay, so I think I've got that now. I don't know how that works, actually, so I'm just going to go ahead and check in the moveset stuff if I've got any of his extra moves. Anyway, I guess we'll find out now. A front strong gap grapple. Get rid of the... Oh, what's this? I like that, actually. I think I'll get rid of this vertical thing, because as good as it is, it's not amazing. So I'll use the wasteland instead. So occasionally, I'll pay homage to Wade Barrett, the beast... Well, not literally the beast, but you know, I'll pay homage to Bad News Barrett. Hit that move, and basically I just paid 15,000 VC on one move. A bit of a waste, but whatever, doesn't matter that much. Okay, so following that, I'm gonna go ahead and go to the next event, which of course is a tag team match between me, John Wilson, and our rival, our opponent at Extreme Rules, Baron Blade. Who actually is the guy that hit us in the Walls of Jericho, or the Boston Crab, whatever you want to call it, in the first episode. We're going against Corey Graves and Titus O'Neil. So let's go ahead and go to that match, and hopefully get a victory, even though we do have a rival next to us in our corner. This is the one entrance that we haven't seen in the career mode so far, Titus O'Neil's. So we're going to show this one as the only one out of the four. Yeah, he's got a pretty badass entrance song, hasn't he? Like, he's an out-and-out heel with that music and all that. Titus O'Neil. Hell yeah. Not the biggest fan of Titus O'Neil. I don't dislike him. He's alright. He's just not my favourite or anywhere near, really. Like, he's okay, if you know what I mean. Like, there are a lot of people I prefer, but I don't dislike the guy, so I suppose that's something. Yeah. There he is, getting into the ring. Nothing too, you know, incredible, that entrance. He's got his... dog barking thing. Other than that, though, it seems pretty straightforward. Let's go ahead and kick his ass, I suppose. Well, try. I mean, we have just taken on two other big guys, being Ryback, the Ryback even, and Mark Henry. We didn't get the win in either of those matches, but we're starting off with Corey Graves, so yeah. Oh, look at this. We're already getting a good start here. Fall-away slam. Yes, it is. Oh, wow. Look at that. Nice. Bad start for Corey Graves by the looks of things. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Throw him into the ropes. There we go. Oh, here we go. T-bone suplex. Oh, nice. Come on, Corey. Come on, Corey. What are you doing? The natural's done an excellent right. Job get so up. Dictating this one. That's right. You get up. Impending doom being thrust upon Corey Graves. Tag me in. Tag me in, asshat. There we go. Shit, I'm controlling me. Okay, that's good. I don't have to do anything now. I can just watch Baron Blade get beaten up. Dear Lord, what a suplex. Well, this is quite fun. Just chilling out here, watching Corey Graves beat up Baron Blade. I'm fine with that. Corey, oh, he's reversed it. Shit. All right, tag me in, mate. Tag me in. Just kidding. Oh, I can't. Never mind. Whatever. There. Oh, shit. Nope, didn't work out quite so well. Oh, T-Bone. Oh, sit down, Corey. Sit down. Here we go with the stomp once again. Here we go. Bam. Look at that. Very nice. Let's do this. Oh, here it is. Here it is. The Wasteland. Ah, look at that. Very nice. He's in orange. In yellow, even. Not orange. I'm colorblind, apparently. Not really, but yeah. I'm just that bad. Oh, shit. I missed him. Oh, but instead... Oh, look at that for a backbreaker. Bloody hell. That was nice. Top rope. Here we go. Oh, look at that. Go for the pin. Oh, that's such a good move. I love that move. Two. Oh, it's just a two count. Knee to the face. Fuck you, Corey. You don't get to win this match. What do you think you are? Here we go. Get up, Corey. Time for the knee to the face or to the side of the head. Oh, to the temple, pretty much, isn't it? Bloody hell. It's nasty looking. Damn it, I tried to hit a strong grapple, didn't work. Fuck. Titus O'Neil's not even been in the match yet. So we've been all over this guy. Look at that. Nice. Right, I'm just going to throw you into the turnbuckle. Or not. You're going to reverse it, whatever. Ow. Oh, you son of a bitch. You cocksucker. Oh shit, he's hurt. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Wow. Right, come here, Corey. Shit, no, you asshat. Fucking hell, stop throwing me in there. There we go. Oh, spine buster. Oh, sit down, Corey. Right, I'm doing this all by myself. I don't need Baron Blade. Like hell do I need Baron Blade. I can do this all by myself. Get up. Up to the top rope, here we go. This is what I'm talking about. Hit it, fucking hell. There we go. Here we are. Going up to the top rope for a top rope maneuver. This is gonna kill Corey Graves. Here we go. Ah! He's gotta make the tag. That's so awesome. Go for the pin. Here we go. What? Was the count even made there? You asshat. Look at that, taking him out. I can't hit a signature. Oh, I can. There we go. Go for the pin. Go on. One. Oh, he's broken it up again. Baron Blade, go and take care of him, you knob. Fucking hell. I missed him. Oh, taking him out there. Look at that. Titus O'Neil can sit the fuck down. Here we go. Oh, the sleeper slam. Very nice. Go for the pin. Not even a one count. Oh my goodness. Now this guy is going to be a challenge. Oh, okay, so Jerry Lawler is actually saying stuff about Titus O'Neil. Like, I've not heard that yet. Oh, of course, I haven't faced Titus O'Neil yet in the career mode, but or in anything. But I haven't really heard them make a story about anyone yet, so that's definitely new. I thought the commentary was generally quite crap, besides the showcase. But no, looks like they've upgraded it a little bit. What a fierce kick. Yeah, look at that. What a fierce kick. Oh, shit. Oh, that's nasty.
You know, everything changed for Darren Young and Titus O'Neil.
Ow. They lost to Ryback. Oh, shit.
I mean, Titus turned his attacks toward Darren Young and left him beaten in the ring.
Oh, my God. Chill out, Titus. Hey, Baron, help me out, knob. Ow. Ow. There we go. Ah. Oh, there we go. Oh, nice. Time for the third knee. Oh, or not, whatever. Here we go. Oh, another punch. And another. Oh, shit, fuck. Oh, here we go. There we go. Shoulder blocks. I need to get rid of that because, like, as if John Wilson would ever do that. Right. No, I didn't want to do that. Ow. Ow. You knob. Fuck off, Titus.
It's clear that he's the real deal.
The real deal. Right. Throw him into the rope, into the turnbuckle. There we go. No, you knob. Fucking hell. God damn it. This is a pretty good match, though. Christ. Ah! Please help me out here. For God's sake, Baron. It's a rope break. All good. Ow! You piece of shit. Ah, for fuck's sake, I'm getting destroyed here by Titus. I had Corey beaten, but Titus is just destroying me. Fuck. Oh! Ah! What the fuck? That was weird. I hate that happens all the time. Whenever I go for that reversal, it just, that happens. Fuck me! Nice reversal. Oh! And he's toast. Fucking hell. He's going for the pin. There we go. Just a one count. This match has been crazy. Oh shit, that was hit. Ow. Oh, look at that. Fuck, I didn't get to hit my finisher. No! Shot. Oh, fuck. Shit! I can't get my finisher because I've got no stamina at all. Shit. We're both pretty hurt. Come on. Who can get up first? Oh, he's going for a hot tag. Ow. Oh, bollocks. Oh, here we go. I think I reversed that. Yeah, I reversed it. Oh! Oh god, go for the pin. Oh, it's gonna be a rope break, isn't it? Damn it. Baron, what are you doing, you lazy bastard? Sit down.
That was a heavy shot.
Oh no! No! God damn it! Why, Titus? Why can't you just take a fucking bump, you bitch? God. Right, there we go.
And he's heading back in.
No. No. Shit. He's going for a pin. Baron. Oh, kick out. Good. Oh, for God's sake, no. Ow. Oh, Christ. I'm getting butt raped here, and Baron Blade hasn't done shit in this match. No, not towards the ropes, towards Baron. You idiot, fool. No, I'm too slow. Oh, fuck. Titus O'Neil's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Tag. No, make a tag, you cock! Oh, there we go, that worked. There we go. Throw him into the ropes. That works. That works. Come on. Stay down, Titus. Please stay down. He's yellow in the head, so if I was to... If I was to hurt his head a little bit more... Fuck off, you wanker! No way. I was just about to hit a move, but no, of course not. Of course that doesn't fucking work. There we go, not even a one count. The referee's a bit slow, to be fair. Ow! Wankstein. Shit. Baron! Baron! Help me! Help me, Baron! God! He may get the three count, but he I kicked out! I kicked out! Oh my god! Who needs fucking Baron? Oh! Oh! Go for the pin! Go for the pin! Come on! One, two, three! He kicked out! No! No! What? Fuck off! How? I'm gonna lose my voice. I'm going to lose my voice. He fucking kicked out. Oh my god. No one's kicked out of that. Titus O'Neil has just fucking kicked out of my finisher. Piss off. Ugh. This is the last move I'm going for with me. If this doesn't work, I'm tagging in Baron. He's getting up. No. Sit down. Sit down. Well, fuck. Oh, fucking fantastic. And now he's going for his finisher. I'm going to die unless I reverse this. I don't reverse this. I am dead. Fuck. Baron. Baron.
Can he score the pin? Two.
Thank you. Right, that's it. I'm tagging out. Help me, Baron. Just don't just break it up. Actually fucking help me. You are a shit tag team partner. I hate you. There we go. Thank God. I'm finally out. Christ, my guy's dead. He's just destroyed. And Baron, you are shit. Baron, you're shit. Oh my goodness. I swear to God, I just tagged in Baron. He was fresh, and he just got his ass whipped by Corey Graves. I've done so much, and Baron's done nothing but get his ass kicked. I'm going to kill this guy in the pay-per-view. He's going to die. He's going to die. Oh my God. He's done. He's done. Baron Blade is done. Get in the ring. Get in the ring. There we go. And a DDT. I've given Baron a chance here. Right, here we go. Time to make this more interesting here. This match is a hell of a match. I might only be able to put one episode into this because it's just been such a crazy match. Fuck you, Corey. Fuck you. Come on, Baron. Do something good here. Oh, shit. Oh, no. And there's the reversal. Fuck. Seems dazed. He's confused. Well, I'm back in the ring. Whoa, referee, what are you doing, ref? Ref! That should be breaks. There we go. And the match continues. And Corey's down and out. Oh, look at that. Baron Blade with a big fist. Alright, I'm getting out, ref. Don't worry. I'm so beaten up here. Oh my goodness. This is the only time I'm ever going to be cheering you, Baron. Only time ever. How can you be so shit, Baron? Here we go. Oh. Going for a fallaway slam. There we go. There, look at that. Oh, the kick. Get in the ring, Baron. Get in the ring. Just get in. Go into the ring. No, get in the ring. No, no, don't get him in the ring. Get yourself in the ring. You idiots. Well, Titus O'Neil's going to beat him now. Because he's an absolute fool. Oh, shit. No. Oh, he's kicked out. That's okay, then. I'm just destroying Corey Graves here. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Wow. He's just taking me out, too. That didn't go so well. I think I helped Baron though. I helped him out of that situation, which is good, ish. Why is Baron so shit though? Like, can't I have a proper opponent? Like, really? Oh, he's broken it up. What? Get up! Get up! There you go, Baron. Hit something. Hit. You are an idiot. You are a fool. You're just getting your ass whipped. Jesus, my guy sucks. Baron, you are shit.
Somebody wants in this match right now.
Get here. Get here. Tag me in. You are an... You know what? Fuck this. Fuck this. No.
Nope.
Fuck that. What an absolute shithead. Baron Blade, you suck.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
I carried Baron in that match. I let him have the finish. He fucked up majorly. He was shit. I destroyed Corey Graves. had a great battle with Titus O'Neil, didn't lose to him. He kicked out of my fucking finisher. And then any time Baron Blade tried to get something going, he was too shit to carry on. Corey Graves actually stopped them from winning there. I think Corey Graves wanted to get the win himself. And I was like, fuck that. I don't need this. I just need to beat Baron Blade at the pay-per-view, which is what I'm gonna do. Fuck Baron Blade. God damn it.
Here are your winners.
Wow, that match was rated greatest of all time. It was an incredible match, to be fair. Really good. We were on the losing end of it, though, so I decided to, like, piss off, basically. I can't believe you put me in a tag team with my opponent at the pay-per-view. Did you see me carry that? Fuck you, you utter fool. I carried that. You did shit all. This is a proper rivalry now. This is a proper rivalry. Right, let's see what's happening next. Okay, next up we have John Wilson versus Bo Dallas. That's going to be next episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this. If you did, leave a massive thumbs up. What a match that was. I'd probably say it was better than our debut on Superstars against the Wall, Tommy Wall. So if you thought it was the best match so far, leave a massive thumbs up, subscribe for more, and I'll see you all next time for hopefully a great match against Bo Dallas. Bye, guys.